he hasn't been hurt.
And you see, when we say that, and we're talking about Marty B, and you say, well, that's why Marty B didn't get a chance here. I say that's why Marty B should have gotten a chance. I think in this league, you would never get great unless you have somebody that's showing you exactly how to be a professional. And there was no one that he could have learned how to be a professional from than Jason Witt. And you were not taking notes. You got to be in class with a pen and a paper and take notes when you see him and not just look at him, but take notes. Do what he does. That's what you do.
You know what I love here? That's Dr. Dan Cooper right there. And Witten is explaining
already
his condition to you.
Yeah, he's already working for next
he's
week.
He's laying the groundwork.
On next week. That's right.
He said, I've been on the internet. Yeah. I've seen a lot of stuff about these spleen injuries.
It's a touchdown for the Dolphins here.
We've got this home x-ray machine. I've looked at my spleen. I'm fine. And Dan Cooper, look at him, arms folded. I'm not buying a word of it.
And Doc doesn't hear anything either. That's a good man there, too. Doc's a good man, too.
But that's what you call a unilateral conversation, don't you? Dan Cooper here.
Look at that.
Hey, come on. Smile, for goodness sake.
Boy, Witten's got his speech down.
Yeah, Witten is, it's a filibuster.
Like
that's
a young.
That's too good. No, Jason, if you want my opinion, I'm saying you've got a lacerated foot. That's my opinion.
Jason's saying it's fine.
Oh, that's great. That's great.
In the meantime, the Dolphins scored a touchdown. And they've kicked the extra point. Well, the conversation continues on the Cowboys sideline. Look, we can take the spleen out.
Are really?